All right, guys. So I have a small issue, as you might see. My monitor is starting to die. This is not good, as I do not have the money to replace it. And I don't have an HDMI cable to connect to my TV at the moment. So I don't know. This is gonna be bad. Well, anyways, see y'all later.